Communication and Marketing Public Participation Manager at the City of Windhoek, Harold Aquenya, says fireworks are prohibited by the law and therefore regarded as an illegal act.
It has become a yearly norm where, which is one of the bylaws by the City of Windhoek, where fireworks are prohibited. The use of fireworks within Windhoek is not allowed. So it has become also a norm, or should I say an ethos within the city, where the city arranges a yearly New Year's bash. And at that specific New Year's bash, there's a time period of about 5 minutes, if during midnight, where there's a countdown, and after the countdown, then we have a display of fireworks. This fireworks is normally done by a professional, the public is not allowed to have their own fireworks at the disclosed environments.
Aquenya further cautioned individuals who are found in possession or carry out firework displays.
We have the manpower of the city police that will be all over the streets of Windhoek. They will be patrolling each and every city, actually trying to keep the citizens safe. And those that spotting at the houses, at the exclusive places, just to make sure that there's law and order maintained within the city. So, and those that will be caught exposing fireworks, they will be prosecuted.
The branch manager of SPCA Windhoek appealed to pet owners to take special care of their pets during the New Year celebrations.
Unfortunately, a lot of pets are afraid of fireworks. And it's not a fear, it's actually a hysteria. I've seen animals trying to go through burglar bars and they hurt themselves, you know, they almost rip their legs off and what.
Pet owners can also turn on the radio or the television to drown out the noises of the fireworks, or alternatively, getting medication to calm the pets down. For NBC News, LV High Humble, Windhoek.